factories deliver in increasing numbers the tank destroyers, swift mobile artillery pieces designed to be the nemesis of enemy tanks. The new General Sherman tank is ready to take the field. Its high-velocity gun, encased in an armored turret, can swing around in a full circle. The first heavy tank so equipped. The deserts of Arizona and California are converted into huge training grounds for the new armored division. The mass output of American factories is already in the hands of trained men who will use it on battlefields beyond the seas.